The non-bailable warrant is likely to be issued against some of the accused in the 26/11 terror attacks today. The special court could issue warrants against 27 of the 35 accused, including Lashkar-e-Toyba founder Hafiz Saeed, Abu Hamza, Zarar Shah, Abu Alkama and Zakir Rahman Lakhvi. Remember, Ajmal Kasab, the lone surviving terrorist of 26/11, had named these people as the masterminds behind the attacks. The prosecution refiled the application to move court to issue non-bailable warrants on Monday.
These 27 wanted accused are the main conspirators in the terror attack of 26 November. Once the court issues the non-bailable warrant, then we'll hand over those non-bailable warrant to the Interpol for execution, because these accused are wanted accused in this trial also, and we will try to secure their presence in this trial also.